when you're learning something, you have to see what the world has missed, what the world has not done. Most 99% of the people don't do what I'm just going to say. There are two sides to this coin. Investments, return and risk. Return in the world is expressed in numbers. Return, 15%, 13%, 10%. Risk is measured in English, low, medium, high. For a group of engineers, do you think risk should be measured in English or mathematics? Should be mathematics? Do you think these hundreds of years old subjects of statistics have not so far discovered or invented the measures of risk? They have. It's us who don't want to learn it. Now I will tell you, how do you manage it? There are two risks which are very important in money. One is the price movement of the asset you bought. Let's assume you bought a share of a company for 100 rupees. It goes up and down. What is this risk called? Market risk. The second risk is, I lend my money to somebody, he doesn't pay me back. He runs away. Right? The company you invested in is not capable to pay you back. That's called credit risk. These are the two risks. Market risk is movement of price of your asset. And credit risk is the risk you lending to somebody and that guy is not capable to give you money at the end.